Yeah. Good people, Sam Riley from Fight Talk. I'm with James from Mad Day. We're a Carl Groove show. Another victory, Ben. All our things.
Alright, mate. That's had a bit of fun. I enjoy it. It's been so long since I've been in the ring, so I was just generally excited to go back. But normally, I'm relaxed anyway. But I was just all day, I was just buzzing, laughing, and joking, and I just wanted to enjoy myself because there's no place like home. And home for me is the boxing.
Obviously, you're talking a lot to people. You're having a bit of fun in there. Is that, yeah. Was it January is last time?
January 31st. Yeah, I'm on a title. Yeah, 13, I think, yeah.
So you're just enjoying it, yeah.
I know it sounds crazy. I love it. I actually love the sport, man. I'm unhappy when I'm not boxing, and when I'm boxing, I'm happy. And you can see how I enjoy myself. And my personal life's happy because I'm back boxing. Do you know what I mean? I just love it. There's nothing like it. I would fight every week if my manager would let me, but he wouldn't. But I think I've met a fight signed up since English title. I don't know what's going on. I've heard he's not sure about the fight. I don't know how true he is. I don't know. But anyway, I just want to fight. If he wants to fight, we'll fight. If not, let me know and I'll move on. I just want to fight. I want the biggest fights possible. I'm ready now. So I just want to. Just want the biggest fights out there. Whatever people in front of me, I'm ready for. There's no holding me back. I just want to go and enjoy myself. Whether it's Sonny Upton or anybody, I don't care who it is. I just want to do my job. And that's what I love doing.
No, but is English title, is that still the goal, the short term goal?
Now I sound crazy. No disrespect to English level. I feel like I'm above that, but I feel like I have to go through the stages. So whatever Pete thinks he wants me to do, he says we've got to go for that. We've got to go for that. But there might be another titles on the horizon that I'm. Not confirmed yet, but I'm up for any title. I'll go for the biggest shot possible. It's down to my manager. That's how far I pulled him on the leash.
Yeah, cool.
If it is English title, I'll tell you.
Would the purse bids? It's gone back to the purse bids because he didn't want to fight. So it's got to happen by end of January, I think. Obviously, I want to be out before then. But hopefully, I'll get another sort of title shot and then fight that. I just want all the belts. I want all the belts. I love it. I want to be back in there. I want to win as much title as possible, and I can retire happy. That's all I want to do. I just love this sport. I'm not cocky. I'm not arrogant. I just love it. I just want to do my dream.
You can see you enjoy it, mate.
So, I love it.
Listen,
man.
Congratulations on another victory.
Thanks, man.
And I look forward to seeing you back in there soon.
That's it. Soon. Let's go.